start of the second half. Regardless of that, the crowd are here, undeterred. You wouldn't expect anything less from this lot, creating a real sense of occasion for every fixture here, without fail. Really is quite a sight to behold this. It feels like a big game, it looks like a big game. Mind you, they all do at this ground. That's an untidy challenge, free kick given. Estupiñán, no goals as yet. Now it's Joao Pedro, now it's Welbeck. Chance to... He's had a shot! And out to safety. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Gross. Now it's Joao... Now the finish! Half-time, he delivers with perfect timing.
Yeah, the touch before the finish is so often the critical part, and we've just seen an example.
So we have our breakthrough.
Oh, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
And the first 45 minutes are up. Steady, solid, and for now, where they want to be. Just one goal, and they have it. Good effort from both sides, but at half-time, it is 1-0.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well. There's good movement off the ball. The passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go.
Forwards and with intent. Knocks it out wide. Dahoud. And the ball's great chance! Really well taken goal. A two-goal cushion! It's looking safe.
Yeah, the right touch in moments like that is key to what follows. All very neat and tidy.